Okay, I'm officially worried. There hasn't been any movement for days. It looks like they've bunkered down or left.
Yeah. What do you think, Dee?
If Omega is inside the building, we must enter to locate him. If he has already left, that building contains the only clues to his current location. In either scenario,
let's go.
We must...
Okay then, stick to the plan. We split, maintain visual, no radios, movement on fours. Sync?
Synced.
Go.
York, I am concerned. I have been monitoring Agent Texas. Her vital statistics are well above normal.
I'm sure she's just tense, Dee. Okay? I am too, and I'm not fighting something that lived in my head for a few years.
Agreed. But the anomaly is worth noting. Once we encounter the target, her emotions may make her actions erratic.
What can I tell you? It's just one of the things that makes us human, Dee.
Excellent point, York. I was not looking at it from a flawed perspective. I will try to do so in the future.
Well, it sure would make these conversations easier. Thanks for coming down to my level, Dee.
I'm here to assist.
No viz.
No viz.
There it is. Bust the lock, and this teleporter will take us up top.
Whoa, whoa. You said an encrypted lock. This is a holographic lock.
Is there a difference?
Yeah. Hence the two names.
So can you open it or not?
Of course I can. It's just much harder. I just brought it up because I wanted you to realize how kick-ass I am.
I'm convinced. Get to work.
York, why are we doing this? Killing Omega will not repair the damage he did to your optic nerve.
I'm not doing it to fix my eye, Dee. I'm doing it because my eye is broken.
I apologize, but that does not make sense to me.
Omega and Allison were always the best. No one could compete with them. Not me, not Wyoming, not anybody. Trying to beat them when I should have given up is how I got hurt in the first place.
Oh, so it is pride. I was registering an emotion, but I incorrectly categorized it as stupidity.
Yeah, they're closely related.